Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave, we are going to be talking about a Dave Rome. We're talking about a tribute to Caitlin Nicole Davis. Now, why we're talking about her from all these years later, can you believe us? People are still talking about her years later. And she committed suicide on a live stream. Now, why we're talking about her years later? This happened in 2016, according to the, and she had a biological father. Can you believe this? I'm actually mentioning this. Anyway, we're going to do a tribute about this girl. This is her real name. Okay, this is her real name. She wants to go by Dolly. I don't know why she wants to say that. But anyway, apparently this is her real name. Okay, so we're going to go by her real name. She goes by the name of Caitlin Nicole Davis, and she was at 12 years old when this happened. In the days of social media, in those days, people were being bullied. This terminology they use, or term they would use, on social media. No one doesn't want to be bullied on any social media platform. But I want to say to you guys, apparently I found a video on YouTube that she had an argument with her mother. Now, she wasn't a biological mother at any rate. It was her real mom. And I guess they had the suicide. There was one video there on YouTube explaining why she didn't commit suicide. She had an argument. Some kids these days, you know how kids are these days. Anyway, we're talking about her now because it's been 2016. So if you do your calculations, we're coming up to the anniversary of Caitlin Nicole Davis. She passed away in December 30th, 2016, of the 30th of that year. The last part of the last year of, it was December 30th, 2016, sometime around 6 o'clock evening. This all happened apparently according to sources. This was way back in 2016, when this beautiful young girl at age 12, people were saying that she was age 12 at the time, she hanged herself on a tree, you know, like the old-fashioned hanging. Now, I usually say to people, this is not recommended to do this. It wasn't like kids were playing on a tree or anything. She was going to do that. She actually planned. The word I would use, foreshadowed. She kind of foreshadowed on what she was going to do. She said this in a blog video, that she was going to do this. She said this very quietly on the video. And I mentioned this several times. This was days before she was even going to do this, even planned out what she was going to do. And remember, this is a girl at age 12. Remember, this is age 12. A beautiful girl, she had a big life at her. If people would say in the news stories, they said this girl had a long life, you know, long life. It was live streamed. Apparently it was live streamed. And she did it on, I think it was YouTube Now or something, I don't know. Anyway, I saw one video explain why she did that. She said that she had an argument. This was around 2016. She had an argument with her mother, and that led to her being upset about the world, about why she's not looking so great. She was saying, I don't know if I should explain it to you people out there. She was saying a lot of sorries in the world. She was saying she was not sorry about why she's not perfect, why she's not, you know, all this and all that. You know, with little, you know, young girls at a certain age want to be. They always look at magazines like, you know, like fashionable magazine stuff. And they're trying to look like them out there. But they can't, as I keep saying to people, they can't. Much as they want to, they can't. They want to look beautiful the way their mother was. And they want to wear the makeup, the lipstick, the whole nine yards. And they're at age 12. They're at age 12, and they're learning the world the way everybody is. And at age 12, that's really young. At a certain age, you have a long life for yourself. And this girl just, people had different ways to put in the stories. The way I heard about, the way I researched this, I almost researched the damn thing. But apparently one video on YouTube explained why she committed suicide. It was an old-fashioned suicide. She filmed it on live stream. She went on a tree. Now, this is not like kids go on a tree and play on the tree, like a normal kid would. No, she did the terrible thing. She got a rope, hanged herself on a tree. I think, according to, you saw the original video about, she hanged herself and committed suicide. That was very sad, very sad. She was born in 2004. Very short lifespan this girl had. Very short lifespan. She born in 2004, died in 2012. Very short lifespan. I mean, this is crazy. When everybody's trying to live out their life, I mean, until they're 70 years old. But here's a girl who died so suddenly, so you guys will probably explain it out there in the world. But yeah, she died a real young girl, in weird circumstances. And people kind of thought that Luke Callahan was direct of all this. But anyway, we're doing a tribute to her. May you rest in peace, Caitlin. And it's years later. It's definitely years later that you passed away. We're seeing your videos on YouTube, and we all miss you. We all miss you. And I just caught wind of your story, of your videos, year after you committed suicide. And I heard about it through YouTube videos. And people are a lot sad. We heard about the all the situation you were going in. And you had siblings. You have siblings in your life. And yeah. So we're going to do a discussion here about you, Caitlin Nicole Davis. You can hear me in the afterlife, Caitlin. We're going to do a discussion about you and the afterlife. Did you commit suicide like you said you were going to do? You said in one of your vlog videos that you foreshadowed what you were going to do. I heard about that video and I listened to it, and it was an eye-opener for me. So anyway, I just want to say to you guys, you know, young girls like to do everything out there. They like to do craziness, stuff like that. But she went, it was just sad to see this on a live stream. So there you go, folks. A tribute to Caitlin Nicole Davis, her real name. And this one goes out to you guys, too.